In this video, we will see that how the effluent which is produced from the laboratories is being collected in a tanker, and then it is transferred to effluent treatment plant, a common effluent treatment plant of Ankleshwar. This is our regular practice, and this is a unique feature of SRICT, because in no other college or institution the laboratory effluent is collected separately and it is treated. Here we are not mixing any laboratory effluent with the sewage water or with any kind of other water. We are collecting it separately. All the laboratory section, and each section is having 4 to 5 laboratory, and we have several such section. As you can see, these are different laboratories, and we are standing in the back side of the laboratories, and all the effluent from the laboratories are is collected through this pipeline in this chamber. And here we can see a tanker. Now as this chamber is filled with the effluent, all the effluent will be transferred to the tanker, and this tanker will go to the effluent treatment plant for further treatment. We will have more detail of this process with Mr. Snehal Lokhandwala. Sir, can you tell us something about this process, what we do here in SRICT, what is our usual practice?
Actually, we have so many of laboratories which are dealing with solvents and the dangerous chemicals which cannot be mixed with the normal sewage. So as a regular practice, we collect all the effluent from the all the laboratories. Such type of tanks are besides each of the laboratories, and as and when it is filled, we are calling the tanker from a common effluent treatment plant. As you can see, it's written on the tank, it's Enviro Technology Limited. It's a common effluent treatment facility located in nearby GIDC, and you can see that whole tank is filled with highly polluted water which is having dangerous solvents too, and it is now being transferred to the tanker, and then it will be given to the CETP.